Okay, it's time to make these little niggas paranoid. I am a humanoid. I toss you to the side like a fucking salad boy.
A lot of people ask me what my editing process is. How do you edit your videos? How do you make your videos? We're going to make this video together. You people are going to see every single step of how I make a video, right? Because you know what, this shit is hard. I've just had a full meltdown because, again, this is hard. It is hard. I just want you people to know that it is hard. I was having a real life meltdown, you know, because I was thinking of a lot of things. My mind was crowded. I was in doubt. I was like, what am I doing? What am I doing? Like, I feel like I'm going crazy sometimes, you know. After having a whole meltdown, asking myself what I'm doing, why I'm doing this, how I'm so clueless about a lot of things in life, how I have happened to grow up not knowing some basic things, how it is obvious to me that, okay, yes, you might be smart in some sense, but there are also some places where you are actually really stupid. I try to listen to music. I listen to different songs.
Okay, it's time to make these little niggas paranoid. I am a humanoid. I toss you to the side like a fucking salad boy. You flexing on the ground, but you really unemployed. Try invade my inner space, you gotta dodge the asteroids. Wait. These days, all I think about is Emma Wendy fucking white. Smoke a blunt and then I'm fright sight. Cannabis fabulous, but in my top, it should flow so perilous. Call me the planet, but safe. Niggas be rapping just to get a rave. It's lame, they change the game, now know my name.
I'm gonna show you all the equipment I own. Almost nothing. This is a Sony A7 II. I do not know what kind of lens this is. I don't know anything about these things. I genuinely do not know anything about these things. But this is a Rode wireless mic. Wireless Go mic. These are the equipment I have. Now, these two over here do not belong to me. They belong to my friend who has borrowed me for a bit. They'll call me anytime I collect them. Lens cleaner. I have just one lens, which is what I'm using now. Lens cleaner as well. These right here are all my equipment. Now, I'm going to show you the lights I use. This is the lights I use to film from above. It comes straight from God. When I need to film, God sends it to me. And I really appreciate him for that. I do not have lights, basically. I'm sweating because I can't put on my AC, I can't put on my fan. And I have to close all my windows for the sound to be good. Plus, I also need lights, so sometimes it's very, like, conflicting. Because if I close the windows, I might not really get enough sunlight. So sometimes I have to pick, you know, good picture quality over good sound quality. The other times I pick good sound quality over good picture quality. Another thing that can be problematic for me is clothes. I have to try sometimes not to repeat clothes in my videos because I don't want people to think they've watched the video before. But there's a big issue with that, right? Now, I don't know if you can see this well, but these are all my clothes in my name. I don't have clothes anywhere else in the world. Let me tell you something. When you don't have money, right? When you become broke, just in case people experience this brokenness thing, when you become broke, you start to like have priorities, right? So now you have one priority, like, oh, okay, I need to buy this. And you weigh the benefits. If I buy this thing, does it affect this other thing I need to buy? And you also have responsibilities. You still have your responsibilities. You have family to take care of. You have people to send money to. You have all of these things. So in times like that, clothing is kind of like the least of your problems. But if you know me, I know how to like manage my clothes, right? So I can wear one shirt on 100 different things and you will not really feel that I'm wearing that same shirt. Although even if you feel it, to be very honest, I know send your daddy. So it's not that I don't like these things, it's that I need to be wise with how I spend my money. So yeah, after I wear the clothes, I filmed the video, which I'm going to try and do now, but the sun is going down, but we'll do it. Okay, so basically when I work, I have to first transfer the videos to my computer, then I watch all of them. I try to write stuff down.
Hey. What's this?
So yeah, I tried to like write down some, you know, the clips I would like to use. The ones that I find interesting and so on and so forth. When I finish watching my videos, that's actually when I really know what I'm trying to do. Most times when I'm making my videos, I am so clueless. I have three editing softwares I can use. I know how to use Premiere Pro, Final Cut, and DaVinci, although I'm just learning DaVinci, but it's open source and I think it's very reasonable to learn it now. I'm always doubting, like, while I'm filming, while I'm thinking of the idea, I'm constantly questioning every single step of the way. Also, like, when I want to work, I turn off my phone completely because I can be enjoying my work now and then I get a message or something that just disrupts my flow. And then I edit the video. I cut it first, I cut it down, then I arrange it. I try to, you know, arrange them or rearrange or whatever the right word for that is. This isn't an how to edit video. I will do an how to edit video sometime. Yeah, but honestly, like every week I go through different processes. At the beginning I'm probably doubting my way through, but like at the end I feel like I would know what I'm trying to achieve. My energy is going down. I'm so tired. Ugh. And when I finish the work, I just feel exhausted and I probably sleep. And I still have to do like other stuff that aren't video work. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.